big stage for Akam.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Authors of Pain, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 290 pounds, Akam!
How's Akam going to thrive here on this big stage?
Well, it remains to be seen, but Byron, if I had a crystal ball, I would predict much of the same destruction at the hands of Akam.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
Hey, Byron, maybe you should wear one of those masks when you do commentary.
You'd never see my face.
Or hear you.
And introducing the champion from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, he is the Ali!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
Corey, what's going through the champ's head right now heading into this title defense?
Well, by the look on his face, I'd say nothing. I mean, look at him. He's completely stone-faced in there.
The Scottish Psychopath.
And introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
This match is going to be a display of Drew's brutality.
That seems to be the story for all of Drew's matches.
That's just the Scottish Psychopath's true nature, Cole. A tiger can't change his stripes.
Has a tiger tried therapy?
Corey, what does he have to do to beat the champ here tonight?
He has to remember what got him to this point, Cole. He must play his game. He can't change things up now just because he's in there with the champ. Put it this way, you wouldn't swing lefty in practice if you're going to hit righty during the game.
Oh, great. It's Sammy.
And introducing the challenger from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
On the big stage, the very obnoxious Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn is not obnoxious. He's simply misunderstood. Maybe you'll appreciate him in 10 or 20 years.
Well, I understand him now. I understand he's a big jerk.
Oh, that was really brilliant insight, Saxton. You should be calling the pay-per-view. Really, really well deserved.
I am. That's why I'm here.
God almighty, I miss Coach.
Coach him up! Sami Zayn!
set for action here tonight on the big stage. A man who's competed in 29 countries in his career. The Persian Lion.
And introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 190 pounds, Aria Tavari.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
But guys, is he ready mentally for this huge opportunity in front of him here?
Well, he doesn't look too intimidated right now, Cole. So, yeah, I'd say he's more than ready to take on this challenge.
Saxton, what do you know about being tranquilo?
Well, I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
And introducing the challenger from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade!
A man who loves the high life, the five-star restaurants, the expensive cars, and now an opportunity to perform on the big stage to sustain that lifestyle.
This man will dominate WWE for years to come. Had a great reign as NXT champion when he first arrived on the scene in WWE. Loves the bright lights in the big city and loves the big stage.
This is without a doubt one of the biggest matches of his career, guys.
And everything changes for him if he's able to walk out of here as the champion. That's when you start making the big bucks and all the endorsement deals and movie offers start pouring in. It's definitely life-changing.
Starting as one of the superstars in the ring is one thing. You know what you have to do, but what about the superstars that start in the pod, Byron?
It's all about a game plan. It's about understanding when you're in your pod, looking at how the action is breaking down, understanding what you need to do once you get into this incredibly difficult match.
Saxton, everyone has a plan until they get hit in the mouth. That certainly applies here.
Corey makes a good point. Plans are one thing, but reality has a way of intruding.
And look at hung up on the second rope.
Look at this aggression.
Watch out.
Oh, God, face first.
Slips out of harm's way.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Double bomb! Stump puller, a leg snap!
That's gonna hurt, tear your hamstring.
Something big planned.
A face breaker.
That
Captain Lou.
The champion into the cover.
Plenty of fight left.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, good night. Inside the ring.
Oh, it could be nap time.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael.
Strong impact.
Fuerte.
Harsh impact.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Back suplex. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Boom! What a forearm.
Connected on that.
Sharp knee.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Oh, a step up, Enzi, for the win to retain the championship. Akam quickly getting the shoulder up.
Gonna take more than that.
Competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
Going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before other competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Boom, nice.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Sequence by Daivari.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now. That is a great reversal.
Uh-oh. Look out.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Backdrop suplex. Hurricanrana.
This could be dangerous.
Setting him up for the flatliner.
Man, face first.
Toss to the outside.
Unbelievable athleticism. Oh, look at this. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
Oh, what impact.
Taking his time.
Around. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Of course, that's a unique suplex.
Wrist plus suplex.
Perfect. Has been eliminated.
That elbow was mind-blowing.
Cover by the champ.
Hooked up and
boom, backdrop suplex.
On a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Wow, I am impressed.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Great agility.
Kick right to the midsection.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
And now that one's countered.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Well, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
Hurricanrana. Turnbuckle drop kick.
Got the crossface applied.
This could be it. Hurricanrana.
So agile. Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he's just looking to soften him up a little here.
Bulldog!
And no luck against the lead there.
Good try.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Ripping at the eyes and the face. Knife edge chop.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre. Kicks out of a pitiful attempt.
Not yet. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Shoulders down. Championship.
champ on the line!
New champion!
Oh, another kick out!
How in the world?
Unreal!
What's he got in mind?
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Once more, setting it up!
Imploding 450, unreal.
And there's a big time elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Back suplex.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
This might be big.
German suplex!
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, man! Sit out, spine buster.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out!
Air raid siren! Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Still plenty of fight left.
Clearly not enough damage done.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
Sit out, pile driver.
And no look.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Superplex.
He has him right where he wants him.
Great reflexes.
Scoop slam. Oh, clothesline.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at this.
Wow, cross body.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Hurricane Rana.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricane Rana from behind. Time neck breaker.
Ali keeping steady in this match.
He's taking charge here.
Look out. Here we go.
Look at the height.
Frog splash.
He's playing with him now.
He's flirting.
Uh-oh. Future shock. Good night.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That is exactly what Drew McIntyre needs.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
And it's Ali answering back.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh, man.
What a match.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top rope.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at the height.
Frog splash.
That's gotta be it.
Two.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Buster.
Ooh,
face first.
Ooh. him with a counter.
Drop it with precision.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Here comes another one.
Imploding 450. Unreal.
Two. Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Congratulations. What an incredible performance.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still, Ali!
What a brutal match!
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.
Come on.